if you care about the people around you and you want to do the right thing for them, I think everything else will start to naturally follow. It's a big word, isn't it? Authenticity. I think I'd judge it by the core values of our business. So the core values of our business are being open, innovative, and supportive. And I think if I can do those three things reasonably well, then that will present a very authentic appeal to people outside. And I think, we don't just write these things on a wall. They're not just written up there. We live and breathe our ideals. So supportive to me means being supportive both within the company, supportive of each other. Obviously, things can get tough and difficult and busy at times, but being supportive outside of our network as well, to our suppliers and our third party. And I think that's probably the thing that's valued most within our customer base is the relationship we build off the back of that.
Absolutely.
And we also try to be open. I think, sometimes, and I think there's a little bit of the Yorkshire in that as well. Sometimes it's hard to say, no, this isn't going to happen, or it can't happen like that. But I always think it's better to put it on the table and try and be as open, as honest about those things as you possibly can. And then the final is being innovative. And being innovative, obviously, as a tech company, is easy to say. We're trying to be very innovative in our software. But we try and be very innovative in our approach to everything that we do. So how we sell software, how we engage with people. And constantly trying to hold up a bit of a mirror against ourselves on that basis. We recruit on the basis of our culture, and by bringing people who also not just are able to stand up and recite those values, but they're core to them, they're part of them. They will actually keep you very much on the straight and narrow as well. So you can't do it on your own. You need those people around you who will help and support you in sort of maintaining those values as much as you possibly can. People will always want to work in an environment that's fair to them. And fairness, you'll hear that word a lot as you sort of manage people. If you try to be as fair as you possibly can with others, then they'll normally respect you for it.